is up. To the combat area. Return to the combat area. Objective apples. 50 of our soldiers remain.
Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
We are being reinforced with an airship. We have taken objective apples. Return to the combat area.
Get back! We need you over here!
Return to the combat area. Losing objective butter. Objective butter.
Brace yourself,
men!
We have lost objective Butter.
The objective is now in the air!
We have lost objective Apple.
Soldier.
He's a god!
objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Charlie.
One last time. So sound your battle cries across the roof of Europe and let's move on them again.
We are being reinforced with an airship. Objective apples. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective butter.
Objective.
Objective Apple. We are losing objective butter. Objective Butter. We have taken Objective Charlie. Losing Objective Charlie. To the combat area. We have lost Objective Charlie. Objective Apples. We have taken Objective Butter. lost objective apples. We have lost objective butter. Objective butter. Objective Charlie.
Overrun them! Let's take the objective!
We have lost objective butter.
Objective lost! Push harder!
To the combat area. We have lost objective apples.
One of our objectives is lost!
Objective butter.
It's ours! The objective is ours!
We have taken objective apples.
Take the objective! The enemy's force!
We have lost objective butter. Losing objective Charlie. We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective butter. We have lost objective apples. Objective apples. We are losing objective apples.
It's over. There's no good way of saying it. I'm guessing that the haste with which we launched our attack has cost us dearly. This is a sad day for the people of America, but we'll rise again.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely. The US Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German Army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Tomorrow we'll be going over the top, finally up against the Hun. So far it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes? Damn it, odds of us getting through this campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Break this Hindenburg line and finish this war. French been fighting for 4 years. They say just 4 minutes up against these fortified German lines and we look just like them. Yeah, like an army of living dead.
General Pershing has ordered an attack along the Meuse River. First, we must secure Shrapnel Corner, this fortified trench line here. Then we will move into their rear, take and hold this chateau. Following this assault, we will continue our push towards this railway hub and capture it quickly. This will clear the way into the Argonne Forest.
sector from enemy presence. The final objective is within our reach. We have lost objective apples. objective button.
Objective is ours! Good work!
Using objective butter.
Enemy
our soldiers remain. We have lost objective butter. We have taken objective apples. Losing objective apples.
Zimmerman Telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your